Hey, what's up, you guys? Today's tutorial will be on one of my favorite artists, of course. Actually, he is my favorite artist, Owl City. Owl City's Peppermint Winter, the guitar tutorial. It's a nice song, very cool song. Before I start, I'm gonna give you guys the preview. So here you go.
There's the snow. Look out below and bundle up. 'Cause here it comes. Run outside. So,
all right. Let's get started first. All right. Now, of course, the beginning, where you hear that, on the beginning, what you're gonna do first of all is keep these fingers, these two fingers right here, you're gonna keep them in the same place. It's like making a C, all right? Which means middle finger is gonna go right here. On that fourth string of the second fret, okay? Ring finger, gonna go right there on that fifth string of the third fret. Keep it right there. And what you're gonna wanna do is put your index finger right here. It's just like a C. It's just like a C. This is a C chord right here, okay? Put your index finger right on the second string of the first fret, okay? But this is the funny part. You're gonna put your pinky finger also on the second string of the third fret, okay? But this is the cool part. It's gonna sound like this. Okay? So you're gonna go, the string pattern is down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up, down, 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 up. Okay? So the beginning is gonna go like this. Look at my pinky. Okay? Alright, so you're gonna lift your pinky up. Pinky. Index finger, put the index finger down. And pinky down. Alright, you got that part. Alright, that's the beginning part where it goes from,
there's a snow.
Alright, now this is an F. There's two ways to play F. You can play it like how I'm playing it right now. The bar F, you can bar it like this. You're gonna put your middle finger right there on that third string of the second fret. You're gonna put your ring finger on the fifth string of the third fret. And you're gonna put your pinky finger right under it on the fourth string of the third fret, okay? Alright. Or you can either do it like this, bar these last two strings right here. Bar those last two, put your middle finger right there on the third string of the second fret, and put your ring finger right there on the fourth string of the third fret. All right, they each sound the same. I like bar chords. So. All right, so that's the beginning of it right there. All right, it's gonna go to an A minor, cause here it. If you don't know your A minor, first finger right there on the second string, first fret, middle finger on the fourth string, second fret, ring finger right under it on the third string, second fret. Bundle up, cause here it. Back to an F. Come. right G chord. G chord is index finger, 5th string, 2nd fret, middle finger, 6th string, 3rd fret. Ring finger, 2nd string, 3rd fret, pinky finger, 1st string, 3rd fret. Okay? So it's like... F, A minor, then F, then G. Back to the beginning again. All right. Now when it gets to that, it gets to that, a snowball fight. It's gonna go to just a regular C. A snowball fight. A snowball fight. A minor breaks, F out. Okay, and then you're gonna go to a D chord. And winter has fine. All right, if you don't know your D, it's gonna be first finger, index finger, 3rd string, 2nd fret, middle finger on the 1st string, 2nd fret, ring finger, 2nd string, 3rd fret. All right. And winter has finally begun, F begun. And then it's gonna go, this is the I twirl through, all right? I twirl through, I, G, A minor, then C, then F, then and C, then it's E minor. All right, E minor is one of the easiest chords. I do it like this. You can play it with this, like this too, if you want to, but I play it like this. All right, index finger, right there, on the 5th string, 2nd fret, middle finger right under it, 4th string, 2nd fret. All right, so it's I, G through the A minor, then F, then it's C, then it's E minor, A minor, then F, then it's G, then A minor, then G. Alright? Fall on my face, this peppermint, this A minor, winter, G, is so sugar sweet, F, okay? I don't need the taste. Oh, I, F, it stays on F. I F need the taste to believe. All right, D. So it's I F need the taste to believe. All right. Then it's what's December? What's December after G, Christmas Eve? All right. So that's it. Then do the whole thing over again because you have another verse to do. And then do the whole thing over again. And then when it gets to all this holiday cheer. Alright. When it gets to all this holiday cheer, it's a D minor. D minor is basically index finger, 1st string, 1st fret, middle finger, 3rd string, 2nd fret, ring finger, 2nd string, 3rd fret. Okay? Alright, so it's all this all this C, day G, F heaven, F, where it G's, then A minor, then G, back to D minor. And though this C does nothing but doesn't, oh yeah, I'm reading off the thing, you guys. And so it's D minor. And though this C does nothing but storm, okay. The F in my C is a F, and it's keeping me G. A minor, then F, then C. Okay, it's keeping me E minor, A minor, then F, then G. A minor, then G, then C, then F, then A, then A, then G. When it gets to that chord change, I rip off the wrapping. It's going to be an A chord. I rip off. All right. A, I play it like this. I play my A with my pinky finger right there on the 2nd string of the 2nd fret. I put my ring finger on the 3rd string, 2nd fret, and I put my middle finger on the 4th string, 2nd fret. Okay? You don't have to play it. You can play it with any other three fingers. I just play with these three. So as I rip off the rap, B minor, the rapping, okay? B minor is just like an F, all right? Bar the second fret. Put your middle finger right there on the second string of the third fret. Ring finger goes right there on the fourth string of the fourth fret. Pinky finger right under it on the third string of the fourth fret. Okay? I rip off the rappings. All right, and G, and then D, box, till I end. All right, hold on a minute. This is an F sharp minor, all right? So F sharp minor, bar the second fret. And you're gonna put your middle ring finger right there on that fifth string of the fourth fret. And you're gonna put your pinky finger right under it on the fourth string of the fourth fret, okay? All right? And that's your F sharp minor chord right there. So it's I rip off B minor, then G through the bar, till I F sharp minor. Okay, then back to B minor, then G, then A. Okay? Then it's B minor, then A, then G sugar sweet, then A, B, the E too. All right, so it's I, so sugar, I don't need the taste. All right, and then E chord to believe. E chord is basically index finger right there on the third string of the first fret, middle finger right there on the fifth string of the second fret, ring finger right under it on the third string. I mean, on the fourth string of the second fret. Taste to believe. Okay. Then it's G. What's the G number with a Christmas Eve? And then at the end, you're going to go into that whole, B minor, then G, F sharp minor, sharp minor, B minor, then G, then A. B minor, A, G, G, A, B, G, A, B. Okay. And that's Peppermint Winter by Owl City. I know it's pretty long, but it's a good song to learn, and it's a lot of chords, so have fun with it. All right, you guys, I'll see you guys later, and hope you enjoy it.